done. Don't switch. There we go. Afternoon. What do we got today? Ooh. The ring. We better have a practice. That's gonna be super duper loud, that one, will I? But we better check first. We're driving a Porsche 911 GT3 Cup 2 car. Porsche? Gaw. Oh yeah, that looks pretty cool, Willow. What else are we gonna do this week? IMSA. Ooh, Silverstone. The Dallara on the Nürburgring. Yes. Alright, let's have a little bit of a practice here first. Do we not? Yep. Let's have a little practice here. Just for like 20 minutes. And we'll have like a good 30 minute practice. At the Nürburgring. With that Porsche, which I'm not really a fan of the Porsches. They're too light in the steering in this game, I feel. Ferrari's heavy, lots of feel. Da 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 da, we connected? What are we doing? Oh yeah, there we go. Silverstone relay. God. Now, my top screen, let's fingers crossed that works. I'd like to thank my support workers in IT, Jim and Chris, thanks for fixing it. I had no idea what I was doing. But, here we go. Oh my god, what are you doing, game? Anytime you'd like to download, you may be happy as Larry to hurry up. Here we go. Tech support. Practice. We need to zoom out so we can actually see the looks dry. That's a fucking donut, boy. This is gonna suck, this track. Oh. Back. Whoopsies. What are we doing? We better have some practice now. It's 3:51. MSA fixed race. Ah, oh, the things you do, Willow. Mid-race, mid-practice. And you get a phone call. Phone call from your boss. Anyways, what are we up to, Willow? Okay. Qualifying? No. Let's quickly go to... Where's the practice, Willow? Let's go practice. Let's drive our BWT Porsche. Ba-da-da-dum, bum, bum. We got everything on again. Oh, look, Ed, raced against Ed, Frisk. Oh, well, Dominique. He's in troubles. Gun. Yep, anybody I see over, like over 1900, 2000, oh, joy, he'll be fast as shit. It is good, bro. If you can, I've never made it to 2000. I think I've made it to 1700 and something. Don't think I ever made 800. Then you just have a bad, shitty race, and then you go, the car, just, you go backwards. Let's go practice. Oi. My best ever is a not it. Well, she does, but if you go like that, then there's a little ball there. Or up there, too. Very gentle. was a big skid moment. So I'm only 10 seconds off, bro. What level is he in? Old Mitchell Greg. Mitchell Greg. Oh, he's a div 3. That's alright. Willow's like a 5 or a 6. Yeah, that's alright. Alright, what time is that? That is 4:09. We better go out of practice and go into a stupid race. Stupid as. Let's withdraw. And let's go and get ready for to a race. Let's see if this bloke's on. This bloke here. Then let's go in, and it's 20 already. Okie dokies. Hey, mate. Good, mate. I just did a practice lap, and I just remembered that this car is shit. There's no feeling, mate. And it just washes away. Like, just the car just fades off into the distance towards a wall. Yep, and then half the time I'm trying to go into the corner so early I'm hitting the inside ripple strips because it's the only way you can come out anywhere near where you want to be. Yep. Mate, it's a tough car because as soon as you start to drive faster, right, you don't make the next corner. There's no flow to the car, especially, you know, in the back half where you and I really enjoy cars that are smooth and fast. All those corners are not fast. To go left, right, and then even through our corner, the car's just bogs, and it's like, yeah, okay. It's called a relative. One. Yeah, 10 seconds, my ass. There's no way. Yep. Oh, nice. Well, that's gonna cost you. Anyway, well, I've entered the race now because I was in practice. Yeah, I was in practice. And now I've jumped into the race. Yes, I need to do that. I don't think I've done that track. I don't think I've done the Grand Prix track, though. I reckon I've done the other one. The smaller one. Yep. Don't think so. I don't remember doing the Grand Prix. So have I. Mine says 658. It's just not a... It just doesn't drive things. I like cars that have a bit more flow to them. get on any straight. Worry about this one first, mate, before I this one's gonna be a stretch. Ah, and see what else is at the Nordschleife? The Dallara IR01, which is like the Formula One car. Remember how I said I've only could ever find one race that I've actually done a race in it? Yeah, and I think it's actually there, but like I said, I remember the whole week, I looked and I think I got a race on Saturday or Sunday. I got one where there was like six in it, and that was it. And it was tough because that car is stupidly fast. But good fun, but so, like, I actually completed the race, which was a shock. But the dude in front of me finished like a minute ahead or something, because I was just like, I go fast in that car, which is already fast, and just found your wall was destroyed. So I was happy just to actually complete the race. But we'll wait and see if anyone actually can do it. So you can save yourself on some of the corners by dropping it down a gear, but then you got no speed. Like, because do you notice the lower gear means that you go around the corner nice, but when you want to go that little bit faster, in a higher gear, the car just has no grip. Actually have to have, which I didn't have to say, you actually have to use a bit of throttle control because you can't just plant it. You actually have to, you actually have to turn the steering wheel a fair way on this one. Yeah, like as in, you know, like most cars that we drive, they're quite. Yeah. Because I generally don't turn the steering wheel this far. like I'm going around it, like. It's probably more like you or me actually driving a normal car. You know, taking a left-hand turn, you actually have to turn the steering wheel. The same as the last turn onto the straight feels like you could do a donut there as well. Yeah, the only ones in mine is... No, but we're in the practice for the race. Fourth one, I think. I don't know, mine says 4 of 30. Don't know, but there's only five of us sitting here. Okay. That must be just practice sessions. Yeah, that's car number. Well, it's going to be two races now, surely, because we're up to 54 entrants, and there's still 9 minutes left. I pulled over. But... all I know is that will not be... that will not be race time for Willow, let's not lie. I'll definitely be over 7 minutes. Mate, this car's gonna be slow. You feel like you've got no grip, no tyres for the whole 3 laps. I can feel the arse going, mate. Like, I'm driving a Mazda 3, and I'm like, no, don't have those in the game. Are you at Okayama?
Okay.
That's what this car is. You miss it, you're screwed. It doesn't make the next corner. Like, I'm struggling to drive it by myself. I don't want to be next to anyone else. Nothing there, it just sits there. Like it's like, I don't know, power? Yep. Couldn't get it back. I tried to slow down, drop a gear, but didn't hit the apex sharp enough to make the next corner. Yeah, it's just this car. And it just went through the carousel and I feel like it doesn't want to stay in there either very nice. Same as the jump sketchy shit too. Yep. You actually have to back out of it before you land and drop a gear, yeah. And then this next, I'm just in those S's, they're sketchy as fuck. You're trying to go for a chill. You know the ones that you said, oh, you could pass through here below, there's no fucking passing. And not in this car either. If someone chops you from the inside, you're just going to clout them because there's no maneuverability to get around or through cars or into it. That's the biggest thing I've found, is that it's hard to just hold all the corners by yourself without any other traffic. Do they get draft? Two of those had old school cars of Australia or something. There's there's two different ones. The other one, I think old school cars for Australia, I think it is. They're really good. They have heaps of strict admin. So the car has to be like 1985 or before, I think. And mate, if you put anything in there, they block you like in about 20 minutes. I think is it old school cars for Australia? I don't know. I think Nick invited me to that one day when he sent me a link. Because that's the thing. Sometimes, like, when you've sent me a link or Nick sent me a link, then you have to join their page. Do you know what I mean? When you said, like, was it Nick or you sent me one the other week with a Datsun, right? And then I ended up, it's an American Datsun site. So now there's all these American Datsuns for sale. Yep. I don't think we'll be in the same one. There was 80 people. Never know with these cars. Let me see, which one did I say it was called? Yeah, so that's the one that I've noticed, like, yep. And that's funny, because, like, I've seen it where that one there, they just boot people out. Like, straight away, like, as in someone's been on their foot. You know, where they accidentally post, like, a bookshelf, and then whoever it is, management always say something like, and that'll be the cover of him as he's booted from the group, and he makes a comment, like, in line with what they were selling. It's the, you know, like... I don't think you're in my race, because guess where I'm starting? I'm 24th of 26. So I'm literally... So it doesn't really matter if I start... on the grid, but I might be smarter just starting in the pits, to be honest. Because, you know, the other thing is, like you said with this car, if you come up to a crash, there's no stopping. This car doesn't, like... So I've got... What have I got? So I've got dibs. Oh, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 div 3s. And then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 div 4s, then 4 5s, 2 6s, 2 7s, that's it. So, boy, it's a pretty strong field, really. Looking at that, and then if we go across to the YouTubers, and we have, what's that, car 2? 1900, 1700, 1900. Oh, so I don't have any absolute guns on the spreadsheet, which basically means then that the strength of field of mine probably won't be that high. I've got a bunch of people that I race all the time, I've got that Daniel Fernandez, number 11, and where's he? Ryan Peacock, number 2, raced him 50 times, and the same as Ray Harrison, he's always in our races. He's an Aussie too. I think that's about all I've seen. Oh, Caesar Sagis, I've seen him before. You know who we never see anymore? Oh, what was his whinger name? was it Luke Burt? That's it. Or Ennis? Is to race against that Ennis guy all the time. Anyway, oh, and I've got that Sasha Trisic. I've raced against him. So I'm feeling confident now because there's blokes in that are going round. There's one bloke that's got 8 incidents. There's another bloke that's got 6. There's another one that's got 4, 2, 3, 2, 2. I've got an 8, and he's a Div 3 driver. I think you're going too fast, mate. But you watch, he'll probably get in the race and finish in the top 3. He'll just need a few corners to go, all right, that's what this car does. Yeah, which is not unlike myself and Peter. I'm happy if I could just get my, like, iRating numbers up higher. I don't stress too much about, if I can keep it around that 3.5 and up, do you know what I mean? But just try and... Oh, I don't worry about that. No, I don't think of that. No, here we go. Let's see how many are going to grid. I already thanked my IT specialist for fixing my top screen. What? Yeah, I logged on and he was sending me text messages going backwards and forwards. And he said, oh, I've just got a quick cheat for you till I have time to fix it properly or something. So I just went, yeah, no worries. And I wasn't sure when I turned it on today whether it would still save the settings and work, but it's on. So, yep, so he's probably still at work. He wouldn't be watching, but if he ever watches this stream, I'd like to thank my IT guru. And then my mate that I'm talking to, Peter, then really has to thank Willow because I fix his fucking issues. I'll tell you what, I've got a whole screen, so that must be about 20 that are on the grid. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18. I can only see 19 cars, I think, on my screen. Yep, so I've missed the start, but there's at least 20 out there, so I'm in the pits, and at the moment there's 2 of us. And then the dude said, right, ready for the shit show. And he's, there's 3 of us in the pits and some dude's like ready for the shit show. That's confidence when you're out there. I just don't know which name he was. So there's now 3 of us in the pits and one of them is car 5. So I'm going to let him go. Okay, I'm in front. I'm car 24. And then... All right, someone else just joined. So bloke was having a whinge going on. He's like, I've raced this before. And people crashed into me. I didn't even crash and I lost 8 points. Yeah, good on you, mate. Anyway. Well, they're off. Don't have a yellow flag yet. 3, 2. There's an incident behind and I haven't left the pits. They're gone. I am last to leave. Oh, no. Sorry, there's one still sitting there. Way back. He must have just joined later. I've got a car that's grey, so I don't know if he crashed before I started. He's in the pits when I started the race. Okay, he's just gonna show why. Someone come out of the sand trap right in front of me. Oh, you're facing the wrong way. Hello, mate. Peter and I both do that a lot. Some guy lets his mask get a crash on the next fucking corner. Oh, you're facing the wrong way too. Thank you. not me, but like even from. Tailgated him going up the hill, and now probably just cleared him. Got the best run. Hopefully not to crash. So you went to 15, good effort. 16, good effort. Just trying to stay on the track. We had a lot of swearing in mind, but I literally went from 25th to I just heard you going, just stay off there. Too much. Thank you very much. V8 material there. V8 supercars. I just clipped it, eh? Well, on this actually, you would have. Oh, okay. I was going to say, you would have clipped the arse of this car. Fat arse on this thing. This is like a Nicki Minaj. Oh, there's another car. What are you doing there? Oh. There's two cars, you know, at the real fast bit after our corner. Big catch. Jump three spots. 702 last lap. That was crashy. I've hit the wall three times really hard and I can't believe it does keep going. Oh, he's just fucking spun in front of your nose, mate. You're fucking kidding. Just bumped his mate off the fucking track. What is that? Finished 17th. I was driving so nicely. Up my ass in the carousel. 4 points. You dickhead. Dickhead. I need to register another practice of this Silverstone because I don't think I've done it. I don't think I've done the whole track. I don't think I've done the part of the track. I don't think I've done the Grand Prix track. When's that? What's that? Mount Panorama, the FIA F4s? Where's that other race? There it is up the top, Peter. Dallara. No one's in it. Nordschleife. See? 26 minutes. But I need to have a practice of this. Yeah, I don't think I've done this whole Grand Prix track. I reckon I've done some of the other tracks on it. And I don't think I've done the Grand Prix track, to be honest. I don't want to know the results of that race now. I was just driving so nicely and got absolutely rooted on the last corner when two cars were next to each other. And I had no speed onto the straight, then the two cars behind just went, oh, thank you, see ya. Idiots. Anyway, let's load and let's get driving in this car. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Oh shit, it's raining, Peter. Oh god. Oh, don't. I don't want that. I could have put wet tires on. Oh god, this car's a super great car to drive in the dry, but I don't know about it wet. Oh shit, bro. Been resurfaced or something. I swear that this track isn't this dark colored. Oh, the sun coming off, the glare off the road, bro. On my screen. That's not just a light sprinkle. What are you talking about? I've got to turn around because there's puddles and all the strips. I'm trying to drive in the middle of the road. Which I don't know where I'm going. The car wants to go fast, but I've got to say that the tyres and the road probably say not to. sun coming off the racetrack too, am I? Not pouring any rain, but I need the wipers on quicker, and there's water on every corner. There's only 10 minutes left. And this has only got 8 minutes left. I don't think we'll get enough. And there's a lot of water. There's spray everywhere on the back of this car. Oh, there's the results. Do I want to look at the results? Because it didn't say anything at the race. Just said we'll schedule practice. I was like, thanks, mate. So we went red and red. red 0.07 on my safety, and my I rating -3. All right, I'm going to join that Norschlick Life register. Yep. But the thing is with this, I don't... No, I only just clicked register now, so I haven't got the join yet, no. And the only joy of this is, it's a fixed car, so you'd fucking car. Well, it is, because the other people would, the others would probably cheat and go down the straight doing like 360, and you and I'd be like, oh, this does 300, and we're like, that car's driving away like there's no tomorrow. Because this car, probably, I reckon if you fucked around with the gears would go even faster. Because you think this one, does this the one that does like close to 100 Ks, 120 Ks in first gear? Yeah, what was that one we raced the other day that was doing 150 in first? Whatever we had that car set up on was fucking stupid. And we'll see if I've got a lap time, because I reckon if my memory serves me right, I should have a lap time for this one. 5 minutes 26, and I don't think that's fast, right? That's with Willow driving it right. And, oh, so the other thing is you got, so the thing is too, you can go 3 grades of tyres on this. You could go soft, medium, or hard. So I might just run medium. Yeah, but if you go soft, you're screwed. But then, let's go practice, and then this thing is fucking off tits. I'm pretty sure when I raced this and I did a lap, the other dudes were doing like... The dude that won the race, I'm pretty sure was like... doing seconds a lap faster. It's got so much grip, but you know what? You can't afford to crash it. So you have to be a little bit conservative. Now the pits are spin the wheels. Like, I just went through the fast corner, but I slowed down because probably could go faster. I'm stuck in 7th gear. I can see Peter struggling to make his track because he goes, Willow, you won't believe this. Because I'm more worried about walls. Or like just trying to keep the car in the middle of the track and not spin the wheels. I just spud the wheels, you know, on your corner when you hit the ripple strips. And nearly spin, yep. You'll probably have more gusto than I do, because I just want to try and finish. Whereas you're like, oh, I'm going to go and that one, and that one. Willow goes, oh, I'm... No, there's a lot of cars. I'm on the back straight, stuck in 6th gear down 292, up the hill. And I just went full tilt through it and nearly plowed into the wall. It made it, though. I literally went full tilt to the very top, to the right-hander. It's a wild ride. Now, carousel is very, very gentle. That's crazy on the back straight, just full tilt to the very top. A lot of the turning corners you have to actually have throttle control. You can't just on this back straight, because I can hear the wheels starting to spin. It was like, nah, I'm gonna catch the delay. It's a waste of time. It's more like 303. Yeah. 7th gear is a waste of time. lap and I'm already scared. Wait till you try and get the car to stop at turn one. Holy shit. See how far we make it before it goes into the wall. Oh, that's a lot of ribbon stick regulation, guys. today, mate. It's going to be, I don't know if I'm going to do this race now. All good if we get the car. How are you running out of fuel? Mine still says I've got 3 laps left. 3.2. You can't touch the fuel. But to fix setup, how have you used that much fuel already, Peter? Hayden's done a 5:17. Mate, I would be happy just to actually finish how many races there are. Does it even say? Yep. Yeah, I know, but it's, so that Craig guy, what's he got the red tyres on? So red, they'll be soft. No, they're medium. Yep. Oh, there's a car on its roof there. Yeah, that was a good picture there. Just flick to him. Oh, whoever Marlboro was, he just was on the roof. Five Aussies in here. Oh, 10. This is a full race. I just can't see how many laps it is. No, when's the race start? Got 6 minutes. Let me just quit and come back in. You can't. It's a fixed event. Oh my god, it's a 4-lap race, Peter. You obviously need to conserve, because when I went over the finish line and pulled over and checked my fuel, it still said I had 3.2 laps left. Oh my god, Peter's going to do 2 laps and go past Willow, and then Willow's going to go, "Ah, see you, mate." And Peter's like, "Can you please fill her up?" Can't touch. So you obviously need to use a little bit less. Yep. Peter's like, no wonder I went so much faster than Willow. Yeah, but you know what? You're gonna have to pull over because I've loaded back in, right? Now, if I click on just practice, right? And then I look at mine, says 5.2 laps right now, sitting on the start line. What does yours say? 80 litres. Yeah, just click practice. Yep, and mine says 5.2. But you're a fucking lead foot again, right? What are you driving? The car that's not painted. Oh, there's yours there. It just popped on the screen now. Because I've had the Marlboro car, then it was me, and then there's a car pulling out now. Yep, Red Bull it is. What's this? Liters. Yeah, mine was 80 because I didn't touch the accelerator. So when I just click on practice and go, mine says 80.0 and says 5.2 estimated laps. Bro, you literally had the lights flashing, right? And you're only just coming over for lap number two. Is that right? Was. Yep. Mine was blue. No, no, I've got a steering wheel on this one because the taco and everything. I'm just going to go to the gents because this is a... Well, I may not need to go to the toilet because there's a fair chance that I will... I do remember, I thought it was a five-lap race and I was just like, it was one of the toughest, sweatiest races I've ever done because the concentration for that car is so hard for so long. Oh, that's... Thank God we don't have to see that on my fucking video channel. And I'm going to say the big issue is if you touch the wall here, the car's rooted. Is that a big, tall Yeti or just a coffee cup Yeti? Like your drink bottle Yeti? Oh, okay. I don't know, Peter. Just don't question it. It's your wife. Right. That's right. You just go, you're welcome. All right. 11 drivers, mate. I'll be happy if I finish. No, just finish. I don't care where the placing is. I just like to finish. Because you were flying, catching up, but I was like, oh, I'm not going into a wall here. No, I wasn't watching. I was on the Marlboro car before, and it was the... It came up the back straight onto, you know, the last two corners, and it was on its roof. Who are you watching now, the purple one go out? Oh, he just chucked it. He just spun in the pits as he took out. He didn't even make this, the petrol station. The gas. Is that Craig? He literally didn't even make the fuel pumps in front. Oh, here's the race. So if he tries to quit now, right? You're fucked. Because if you quit, you lose points. I've hit race. Oh, 11 in it. And I have no qualms in starting from the pits either in this car. Unless I'm at the very back. Oh, I wonder if this is... You'd want to hope this was a rolling start because this car just spins when you touch the gas, right? It just spins. Like old matey who didn't even make the fuel bowser in front of us and spun. Oh, you won't believe it. Oh, there's no way I want to do this. This is showing that I'm gridding fourth and you're gridding fifth. Yeah, I don't want to do that. Because I have a inclination that these other dudes will crash. We got 2 7s and 4 8s. No, I'm car 3, but someone's qualified. Car 10. Car 10. So it goes 1, 10, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 11. So car 10 is a... And the other thing is, look, Craig, he was a super fast one. He's got red tyres. What a red. He's red. But you don't want to run soft. Unless... He's literally going to fly around and then come into the pits and probably still beat us. But the worst thing is that Craig guy that smashed us in the practice, right? He's a Div 6, Peter. So the one that I'll probably be scared of is the Div 1 driver, because he'll probably be ridiculously fast. Yeah, look, he's on red. All the others are showing yellow tyres, including us, which is medium. I wonder what... Hard would have no grip, though, would it? That would last probably the 4 laps. You reckon? If you went hard tyres. Whereas that Craig guy, maybe he just runs full tilt soft and literally does 2 laps and then soft again in the pits. There's no way soft tyres would last 4 laps on this thing with full grip. Oh, that Jeff ANG, he was in my last race. He had damage, and I think I overtook him on the home straight. In this car. Yep. The car's so big and wide on the fucking track. Like, you'll have a little bit, maybe a chance on the back straight and the front straight. Apart from that, I can't see too many. Unless you outbrake someone, maybe into the sand trap, that's about it. Where else is there that's wide? Probably when I'm on my roof, right, someone will drive past me. Do you know what I mean? Like, that was an easy pass, Peter says. Thanks, Willow. Yeah, the car's upside down. Plenty of space there, mate. Plenty of space. I don't like the... I know. Yes. Car number one, Peter. Peter. Guess what he's on. Keep going. 6.2, it says. But then, I would be very scared at starting in the grid, though, because car number 10, who's qualified, is on 600. Right? And then the third car, which is... No, sorry, car number 2, which is Jeff, he's 2,000. And then Willow's 1,500, Peter's 1,300, then 1,300, then 11, 9, and then there's another 600, which is car number 9. Who's that? Paul Field. So we've got... I just don't know if... I know, because it's 4 laps, bro. It's so far in this car. And, like, I... Like, you were faster than me, but I was like... I felt comfortable. I didn't have too many moments driving, probably eight seconds slower than you, and you were going full tilt. But then you had flashing lights, like, hi there, I'm out of petrol. If I could please have some fucking 98 in this, thank you. Yeah. That's a worry that your fuel light was on after fucking two laps. So there you go. Look, there's another guy, Jay. So he's. Oh, he's on red tyres too. I wonder if they just go out hard and then literally, if they make it, stop either the sec on the second lap. Oi. I think it's a different J because he's the one that's gridding second. It's on 600. What, to get to 600? And he has a green license at 2.4. See, car number six, which is Zach. Yeah. Peter. So car 1, 3, 4, and sorry, 1, 3, 4, and 7. But I'd probably be worried about cars. No, I'm not gonna. I don't want to. Are they on the grid or are they starting on the? Well, I reckon they're not. I don't think it's a standing start. I think it's a rolling start. So you know what? Oh no, it's a standing start. They're sitting there. I'm just going to come out of the pits. When you click on someone else's name, they're sitting at the grid line. So I'm happy just to drive out gently because you know what? These blokes could fucking crash. Oh, that Luke Anthony's like best car track combo. Mate, how do you not chuck a donut and someone spin on the grid? Mate, I'll let you go. Go, mate. You go. Yeah. Just like to make you change. Right? would have spun. Like hell, like the underneath tray just got stuck on there. Got that J guy. I tried to go slow. I'm on the straight, bro. First thing is that J guy in front, he said I've got stops on, he's in front of me. Thank you. it says 3.7 laps on board. Gonna come out in front of Willow and he's gonna fucking lead into the mix. He's on socks. Pretty sure. Nah, mine says 3.3. They might have just been tires or a wall. Later. They might have been like... He's just gone in the pits. The tires. That J guy came in just in front of me for tires. Like I was 1.2 behind him on the straight, didn't catch him. So now he's 20 seconds behind me. Too fast, bro. And I reckon I could go so much wilder into so many of these corners. Thank you. back out yet, mate, or what? That way you'll still get what? Another two laps. Which is another 300 corners. As long as the drives are light. So the leader, that Peter's 1 minute 22 ahead of Willow, and he's hit it. That Jay put soft tyres on, started at like 19 or 20 seconds behind, and he's still 22 behind. I thought he would have picked up some speed because he's got soft tyres, you know what I mean? Tell me when it doesn't, it's not the car's fault. I just had two laps as I come down to the sand trap. Thank you. See, my dash has gone red now too. Maybe that's just the temperature. I just skid into the carousel and then stayed in. That was effective, Peter. Just skid in. Oh, I think you brake too hard, too late. Whose fault was it? It was not the car. Where did you crash? Was that before or after our corner? Peter did a 5 minutes flat. Are you fucking serious? He was 17 seconds faster than anyone else. That is... So I'm going I'm on the straight now, and it still says I've got 1.2 laps of fuel. And I'm just at the Bilstein sign now. And old Jay, who stopped and got... still 20 seconds behind. Yeah, so unless you'd have to be super fast, like the whole Peter that came in, got tyres and went, and still won by... All he said is, there's the flag. Thanks, mate. That's it. Because I finished 4th from where he reckoned I was off car 3. But I'm happy just to finish without... Like, you can go faster in that car, for sure. But, like, where do you end up? Yeah, just asking for me, mate. Practice for the Nürburgring, then. There we go. I can't believe that. Like, he literally is, like, done a flat 5 minutes. I did a 5:33 and a 5:35, two of those laps, like the last lap and my session best. And don't get me wrong, you can take 5 or probably 8 seconds out of that. Like, I reckon you and I would be able to get down to the 5:25, maybe 5:23 on a really hot lap. Probably in practice, but... Oh, they just... All right, where's the results? I would like to see the results. GT this week is at the fucking Daytona Speedway. Oh, great. Wonder if anyone will even race that. There's the results. Yes, I went green. Plus 24. Oh, Peter, minus 62. Oh. Well, don't worry, Jeff above you, minus 66. And look at the poor bastard, Peter won, right, by an eternity, and only got plus 7. Oh, that hurts. Like, he won by 1 minute. He won by a minute. Wow. Flat. And then a 22, basically a 23 flat. Like, do you know what I mean? So, like, the difference is ridiculous. And I only got plus 7 for finishing a minute ahead on a 4-lap race, right? With, what's that, 600 corners. Yep. I'm on 499 with this open wheeler too. It's my other car that's copped a battering. Yep. Well, I don't want to do the ring again, to be honest. No, not in the Porsche. It's a shitbox. Okay. Yeah, it is. I don't like it. Like, it's not a fun drive. Like, I ticked it off for this week, which is good. I'm going to have to do that IMSA sometime this week. What else do I need to do? That's it. Well, the only other one's the GT. Where's that this week? Where's the GT? Oh, that's the Daytona one, which no one will probably race. Ugh. What else is there? Laguna Seca, that's wet weather. What's that one? Nürburgring combined. Oh, that must be a... Oh, that's a fucking endurance. It's an endurance race, that's why. When I see Nürburgring, I was like, ooh. Oh, there's the old Willow Springs. Remember, we used to do that. We raced that a few times in the MX-5s and the FF. Oh, that's in the cool car, too. That's in that classic Lotus. The Radical app. What's that? Yeah, there's not many on now that I want to do, though. The Super Lights, no. FF, nah. The IMSA, not that one, because I need to do the silver one. Because that there, that's the one that's non-fixed. And, like, look at Sandown. There's no one entered, Peter, in the TCR. Like, we could race that one on, what have we got? Audi, or the... Type R or the Hyundai. Oh, and says possible rain. 6 minutes. There's not even anyone in it. Look at the Ferrari. See, they're popular. That's a shit track for it, though. Laguna Seca. It's another skinny track, and it's the fucking corkscrew. Corkscrew is such a bitch because you get to the top of the hill carrying so much speed. The amount of times I've gone straight ahead into that fucking wall, I'm not going to lie. No. So the braking point is awkward. Yeah, that's right. When's that race on at? That's at 5. Oh, we just missed that race. That's why. What a bastard that was. We could have done that FIA at Bathurst. Like the next one's not till 6:45. Well, it's in like half an hour. You can never muck around with that. FIAF for Esports. It's at Mount Panorama. Have a practice. I've got. There's one that's. Because there's three Aussie servers there, obviously. There's one that's a hash 788 or a hash 478. 788. Let's join that one. Let's have a muck around and see what this car does. I think this is a little bit tarlappy too, this car, isn't it? If it gets out of shape, I think it's alright if you drive it faster to straight line and jump on the anchors. Look at that, the Ferrari. They just love the GT3 cars, don't they? Like, look at that. 65 in that race. Except when you and I race the GT3s, we are at the arse end and we get ploughed and we never overtake anyone. And do you know what I mean? Low. But that's, I think, the same. Like, if you and I were going to be serious, we'd probably, like, either take the GT3s, right? Or we'd start racing the V8s and just do every single V8. Do you know what I mean? And that's the only car we drive. Because we would only get faster. But I don't think it's as fun. I don't think you get the V8s at Nürburgring, do you? Imagine trying to get that through the fucking carousel. Without doing helicopters. So I'm pretty sure that this will be a. This is a fixed race setup too, with dry tyres, so that's good. And practice. I'll just zoom out a bit. Oh, this is. Oh, look at. Oh, is that you in the Marlboro? Oh, this is. This is very pointy compared to the last thing, isn't it? You don't get much drag here. Not now. Oh, Peter. Oh, you've just destroyed it. You've got no rear wing either. There's a number one wing just back there at the pedigree sign. Peter's just like, I'm not giving up any ground. And then he goes wide, I'm watching this, and watch. I go up the inside very gently, and Peter just goes, nah. And went so fucking wide. And clipped Willow, who then had nowhere to fucking go. Like, nowhere to go. And then Peter took straight out of the pits. I watched the replay. Well, I had to wait till my car finished because he clipped my front wheel, my front wing, and rooted. Distance. That happened last race too. Peter, what happened to your car? Willow, it's in the wall. Car park. This car is so loose across the top, isn't it? So you mean I tried to smash it to get it into the wall. That's a falcon ball. I couldn't get it to pull up. I this car's got too much damage, but I'm doing 220. It's not damage something. Said that I damaged it, so let's just get the fresh one then. Yes. This car is pretty fucking loose on this track, I'm not gonna lie. Across the top of the hill it was just like skidding. She'll just go plow into a wall. You know what, this is the opposite of that car that we just drove where it had more grip fast. This seems to slide more the faster I'm going. Touch a ripple strip too, my whole fucking steering shakes like an absolute. Really nice for a laptop anyway, because of a fucking crash course. You don't even know how you got on the screen. God, I've spun out of this car, you fucking... Car's trashed. Sorry, mate. It's parked in the middle of the fucking track. Well, I think I like this car. Because you... Then it just spins when you're going too quick. Like across the top of the mountain, I feel like it's like four wheels sliding across to the right. Oh, he's only 6 seconds ahead of you, Peter. Yeah, like he did a 215 and he's done 209. He was that dude that you were saying, this is fucking walking away from you. crashed the car twice at the fucking like at the cutting. And I struggled to pull it up as we're getting to the dipper. Fucking corner at the Falcon turn. Fuck, I hate this car, I hate this track. No, the first time I went into the wall, straight ahead, and the last two times I got halfway round and spun it into the left hand side. Alright, I think this could go get fucked, this car. Remind me not to do that fucking car again. Yeah, that's enough. I think there's nothing else. The IMSA is too far, that's another. An hour and a half away, I think. It's not till 7:15, mate. Yeah, so it's another hour. And apart from that, like, I just, if the Ringmaster had a better car, I just didn't like it. And look, 68 in it, too. Yeah, I just didn't find that it wasn't a fun car to drive. Is that a better way? Like, you know, like, well, generally, we find a heap of cars that are good fun to drive. It was like, doesn't feel fast, and you're like, I feel like I'm going backwards. But, isn't it? And that's the other one I want to have a race off, is that IMSA Vintage Series. Because I drove that Nissan that I've got, that GTP thing. Bro, that sounds like my fucking car. You can hear the whoosh and the fucking, you can hear the boost winding up. So see the IMSA Vintage, the Nissan I've got that Nissan GTP car. Do you have that one? And I haven't got either. Okay. Cheapskate. They get you every fucking time, mate. The only things that they sell for like $295 is stock cars or NASCARs, right? Which you and I do not use ever. But anyway, it's all good. Because I do the Radical too, but there's not one person in that race, because that's a great car too. But zero people with 7 minutes to go. And then that Mission R, I bought that car and I drove it once and plowed into a wall, because it's electric. And I was like, and I never drove the car again. Nah. But the vintage one is, the vintage car is cool, mate. That car, it sounds wicked. The same as that A-grade one, no one ever races that Mercedes AMG either. Do you know what I mean? That car. I don't know. I don't understand. Like, oh, I've got that car. Yeah. I don't know why, but I've got that one. See the Rainmaster? No one does that because it's fucking raining, right? And then the BMW Power. Laguna Seca. Well, there's 10 in that. There's your MX-5. Where's that at? Oh, there you go, mate. It's at your track. Baden. V8s are at Magello. Oh, that'd be a shit track trying to get that fucking car around those fucking hairpins. What are you looking at, though? I'm up to 1983 with my subscribers. But I think my hours hit a boost. What am I? 1980. Yeah, 1984. But my hours shows 1699. Yeah, like I said, mine is, I'm on 1699, and that is up until the, what date? The 17th of October. Mine is. I don't know when it ticks over. $16.99. What did I say it was up to? The 17th of October, mine's up to, so 7/8. 17. So tomorrow. Oh, I've got a 51 tomorrow. I do it on my phone. So I go. So I do the. I look at the watch hours. Then click on, rather than it pops up with 28 days, click on 7D. So. Can you do it on here? Analytics. Watch hours. See more. The best. Mine's up to the 17th. Mine is. Mine shows 17th. Yeah, so it just comes and goes, bro. The most I think the most I had was 101 on one day. I think that's the highest I've ever had. I hit a on the 7th, see, on the 7th of October, I literally got a 93, and then the next day I got a 101.7. Well, the you know what it was? I posted like 30, 40 videos in like 4 days. All those live ones is when I literally probably picked up like 250 hours. 20. Yep, 20 watches. And earlier, when we finished the first race, there was three on it one time, it said. So. Anyways, all good, mate. I'll go and have some dinner. Get to it. Yep, I do now. I'm ready. I'm ready. So, all right. Sounds good, mate. All right. Well, I'll chat to you tomorrow anyway, mate. All good. All right, buddy. See you, pal. There we go. And we are done. Peace out, people. Happy Tuesday. It was not that successful racing-wise, but we'll be back probably tomorrow to do it all over.